In Russian, I'm Kristina Merihana from Strictly Come Dancing, and this is my home. Okay, let's go check it out. This is my living room. Welcome.
Big, you know, it's my temporary home here in London, but I really like it because the windows are really big and the ceiling is quite high, so I think it's a sort of British tradition to build this way. It's sort of like a big adventure for me to be here in England, and I'm trying to always bring something special from each place I'm going to. For example, this little jar I got in Aberdeen, Scotland. I'm a huge fan of Beatles. As you remember, last year I danced to Twist and Shout, my cha-cha-cha with John Sargent. So one of my favorite songs is Imagine, and I hope to dance Rumba one day to it, because I think the song has the most amazing message. Well, on this table, there are some things that I've got from my fans, some gifts and the cards. Kristina, you are beautiful and you helped me so much. Thank you, love, Carol. Let's continue looking around my little sweet apartment. By the way, this is a little thing I brought from Mykonos, Greece. I went this July for 4 days to Mykonos. It's a beautiful and stunning place. It's a wonderful island. The food was amazing. The buildings were beautiful. The streets were beautiful. The buildings were beautiful. So a really gorgeous place to see. So come on, move with me. Come with me. This is my bedroom. Over for a very special thing that I have here from Russia. It's a very famous Russian doll. We call it Matryoshka. just reminds me that I am from Russia. Well, as any dancer, I have a lot of costumes and my ballroom gowns, so let me show you. My ballroom gown. That's in beautiful foxtrot in this dress when I perform with Ryan. And a few Latin costumes. Use this one for rumba usually. Beautiful dress. Tons of stones, rhinestones on it. Alright, well, the last thing I guess I have to show you is my kitchen. It's very small, tiny. Fridge, okay. I guess it's quite healthy, kind of boring to be honest. Sometimes late at night I do, you know, eat some chocolate or some chocolate cake, which probably not the best thing to do, but I love it. Well, this is it really, my small lovely little flat. Isn't too big, but I love it. So it's my home in England here. Thank you for coming. I hope you'll come back again. Take care. Bye.